Hey guys, thinking about getting a bearded dragon, and well, I've had these things, just to put it on the crickets and lettuce and stuff, but I have a question for you guys. Would that, would that be a good bearded dragon cage? And put my noli there. One of them died. No idea how. He was fat. He was normal, but okay. So, thinking about getting a bit of a dragon. I've been for a lot of YouTube videos, and I think that looks pretty good. It's only a 10 yawn, but I'm getting a hatchling first. Yeah, but please comment, tell me whatever you guys know. Please, bye.